No niin, morjesta kaikille, se olisi te. Te täällä taas jälleen kerran videoparissa ja tällä kertaa jälleen kerran Mestarien liigan parissa. Tässä videossa pelin on AS Roomaa vastaan Shakhtar Donetski. Ja oikeana peli päättyi 1-0 AS Rooman voittoon. Ja yhteismaalit sitten 2-2 ja vierasmaali edulla Rooma menee jatkoon. Ja meillä on molemmilla siis samat joukkueet kuin viimeksi, mutta nyt näette, että miten mun ja iskän välissä pelissä käy. Pistäkää tässä vaiheessa video tykkästä, kaalas kommenttia, että kannattaa tilaus, meikäläntä tepä, ja se olisi ensi video, heipää, hei!
Well, we've been waiting with great anticipation for the second leg of this contest, and the first leg really whetted our appetite. Bring on game two.
Yeah, I mean, the first leg was a good match, and plenty in there to encourage us that the second won't be the same.
Our match for you today is Roma against Shakhtar Donetsk. Roma's lineup for you. Federico Fazio plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Kevin Strootman plays alongside Raja Nainggolan in the middle of the park. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. This is how Shakhtar Donetsk are going to start the game. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
An Olympic stadium here in Rome. Rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but I've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
Well, on the subject of Roma, Alan, of course, all great things come to an end. Francesco Totti, certainly a great thing, a great player for Roma.
The longevity of the man, he was astounding, wasn't it? He was completely committed to his hometown club, and I doubt they'll ever have somebody to match.
Our referee is Wilson Guiramissans. Now Strootman. Calm piece of defending. They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Oh, that's good defending. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Shot on! Struck the post here. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. They can be quick on the break now. Going forward well. Tackle goes in. Attention of the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And a crack! Great goalkeeping. Coming up now, a corner. Now, can he take them on? Probing pass. Shots on here, and there it is, the goal!
Oh, that puts them ahead, and you've got to fancy them to go through now if they can just do the basics defensively properly from here on in.
Good work for them in the second leg, and now, as you can see, they're ahead on aggregate.
Well, that's given them a great deal of confidence, the body language, they've got a bit more freedom to the game now.
So we're dealing in the aggregate score, of course, in this contest. 2-1 now. Very good indeed, but well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. The second half is off and underway. Coming on strong
and looking to play their way through now. Could score! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Attacking well here. Dzeko. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Confirmation of the aggregate score, 3-1. Could be dangerous. Opportunity here. The shot's hit the post. On the attack here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Has to score. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, I didn't think it was going to come. They've got themselves a goal and they're getting back into position very quickly because they need another to go through on away goals. Not much time left.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
3-2 is the aggregate scoreline. Now Strootman. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Came in with a challenge. And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, they've gone through into the next round, and in this tournament, you have to be tournament tough, and they're showing those qualities.
They have, and they've got a resilient streak about them, and they're gaining in confidence as this tournament goes along.
Well, undoubtedly, he was